In 2015, the Mesa Fire Medical Department was one of the first departments in the state of Arizona to launch a drone program.
The Mesa Fire Department, we're always trying to look at technologies that are going to push us forward and how we could provide better safety for our firefighters and for our community.
The Mavic 2 Enterprise, it enables you to cover a large area in a short amount of time when you're searching for somebody that might be missing.
Here in the valley, we have lots of hiking that takes place, lots of mountain biking. A 35-year-old male was out mountain biking, hit a rock, went over the handlebars.
It was at night, which makes it much more difficult.
We responded with our technical rescue team.
Being able to search an area with a spotlight at night, knowing that you have something that can light up an area, it's very effective in search and rescue situations.
Part of the technical rescue team, what we respond to are Swiftwater calls.
The intent, obviously, is to try and locate the person first.
The quicker we locate him, the quicker we can put a rescue plan into place.
We would immediately get the drone up and start doing a search. A zoom lens on the Mavic 2 Enterprise, definitely beneficial to us. And there are certain situations that it may be risky to fly the drone too close. The loudspeaker, being able to provide a means to communicate with them quickly, tell them what you want them to do.
This is a Mesa Fire Medical Department.
Remain calm, help is on the way.
And then provide that information to the rescuers when they get on the scene.
We have a kayaker tossed out of his kayak.
So they know right where to go and they can get directly to the victim.
This is a tool that can simplify some of the things that we do, can make us more efficient. That's a big deal.
I've yet to find one person that has not become a huge advocate of using drones on the scene once they see what it can do.
We are always looking for a better way to serve our community. With these drones, lives are going to be saved.